Yes, sir. Yo, bro, are y'all seeing the quality? Unreal. Ready? Oh my God, look at my freaking face, bro. This is the new camera. I hope y'all can tell the difference. I really, really hope y'all can see the difference because this was expensive, but that's okay. Invest in yourself. I just released and announced my independence. I'm no longer riding for Throne Cycles. I just posted it on my gram a little while ago. Y'all can go check that out at DZ Bike Life. Same thing as my YouTube. That's my Instagram. But with this camera, oh, look at the chest busting. Yeah, I've been here in the gym, y'all. Anyway, I have huge plans with this camera. I wanna introduce y'all, y'all probably already know, but introduce y'all to my videographer. Her name is Kinley Kinks Slover, Cooked Liver on Instagram. She's the one that's gonna be managing this camera. It's a Sony A7IV, if y'all was wondering, with the Mac Daddy lens, it's fire.
Later that same evening.
As simple as that.
With DZ, man.
Yo, can you pop a wheelie for the one last time?
This is Jimmy's Bikes. Don't get used to these glasses.
Why?
Today, we're stripping the DZ edition. It's, yeah.
We're stripping?
So yeah, take a last look at the DZ edition. Part check if y'all want
to.
Getting it stripped down to the bare metal, and then after that, I get it coated down.
Kinky.
That's what's happening.
What?
It's gonna happen.
What?
So if y'all haven't seen the man yet, this is my first ever bike shop sponsor, Jimmy's Bikes.
How you guys doing?
Good morning, Jimmy.
You should have brought him to get some
here, bro. You need to wake up. This is the bike we busted down.
Bro.
Holy sh**. I need a bleep.
If your balls aren't this tight, it's not tight.
If your
enough.
Balls if your aren't balls this tight? Aren't
yo, I said balls.
No, you didn't. What's up? What's
yo,
up
with you?
What's up with you?
Up with
you? Comment what you guys heard. Freaky.
Shout that out to so Sus Bikes. Beautiful. Shout out to Rusted Jalopy for the sprocket. The sprocket what? Has not let me down. Play some food because my team is hungry. Y'all hungry, right?
Yes, sir.
Indeed.
Which I feel like eating.
Mexican food.
I'm a Libra, I don't know.
Mexican food sounds dope. Some okay. Carne asada fries.
What is, she said, I'm a Libra, I don't know.
Guys, if you didn't know, if you get in the car with DZ, please pray.
Wait. What do you mean by that? Can you please elaborate, please? I don't understand.
Bro, learn
the word. Oh, you're racist. That's what you mean.
Whoa. Bro.
Wow.
Bro, learn the word elaborate and can't shut up, bro.
Is this Asian? Men can't drive.
Bro, I'm Asian.
Look at my glasses.
Bro, what is it with you and these glasses?
I know what I'm saying. I have glasses now. Just believe what I say. This is why she said pray, because I'd be doing the unexpected.
Thank you, sir.
DZ. You look good.
Muy bien, DZ.
Muchas gracias.
I know you're gussy. DZ eating head.
Oh!
Two pairs of frames and forks. It's lit. It's looking good out here, bro.
Yeah, clearing everything up. Got almost everything out. So everything that I'm doing now,
yeah,
is just basically all the little excess stuff that's been laying around. Let me open up.
Off to get sanded down. Off to get stripped, actually. Fire. This is where the work gets done at, man. By Doc. It's littery. It's goodery. Update on the current bike situation. My new bike is currently getting powder coated. Yes, new color. New parts. As y'all seen in my last video. Y'all haven't seen it, man? Me ready for the complete bike. Yes, sir. My guy, Doc Garage Works, he got injured. I don't know what happened to him. He said his neck was hurting, so we couldn't film yesterday. Getting ready to film yesterday. We couldn't. That got messed up. But I'm so glad he's feeling better. So we'll be filming tomorrow, which is Wednesday. Wednesday, June 8th. They're already stripped. The frames are stripped down. But we have to coat them now. So I'm gonna show you the process. Coating it, what it looks like, Doc's setup, the powder in the frame, and baking it. Because powder coating, if y'all didn't know, is powder, then you coat it, and then you bake it, so it sticks on there. My new YouTube video is uploading right now. Today's my birthday. Drop a happy birthday in the comments. But this is the new video, 52 minutes left. Sheeshery, I'm backery. YouTube was hard, but we backery, new bike. But we gonna see soon. I'm gonna talk to y'all soon. Don't panic, I love y'all. Yes, sir.
I mean, it's hard enough. I mean, it's... They don't f*** with me even if they could. Pull out the stick, hit the wood. First part roll was breaking the hood. I'm
don't worry about us over here, we good. The AP room and numeral, everybody go and need pharmaceuticals. I ran my whole conglomerate, I was just mapping out in the cubicle. Suicide coup is a funeral. Ruby diamond on my pinky finger, that look like a mini pop. When on my mind, when
look at the framerys. I had so much fun powder coating these. Shout out to Doc's Garage Workeries for letting me experience, you know, his profession. Look at the drippery, look at the drippery.
Tango, baby. Tango. We've been f***ing them up. It's the hurricane. 500 bands a month.
Where we
at? Do my best when it comes.
This is what happens when you have two cups of coffee and a Red Bull.
This is definitely not my second cup of coffee today.
It's definitely his second.
So far. We're at Jimmy's Bike Shop in Baldwin Park, California. The best bike shop in Southern California. Jimmy is the goatery. He's been taking care of me since he met me back in 2017. I pull up, ask for help. Always got me. Has fire components, fire bikes. If y'all need a bike, he got it. Need parts for those bikes? He got it. You need A1 service and tune-ups? He got it. Me, I'm missing some parts for my bike. I was like 3 parts short. Front brake lever. I need
chain.
My grips on. And my chain. My chain was a little too short, so I need these parts.
All right, if you guys didn't know, I'm also a PA because he doesn't know how to do anything. Everything could be worse, DZ.
Everything.
No way. So this is the continuation of yesterday's building. We are almost done. We just need links for the chain to make it a little bit longer. Put the grips on and front breakery workery. Rate DZ's endos, y'all.
Rate them 1 to 10, and you can't use 1, 2, 3, 4. An hour later, we're done.
How'd that feel?
Good, but I broke my brakes.
No way.
My bike is complete. Sticker kit on the way. Brakes feel a little weird. I went from hydraulic to cable, but I heard the caliper I have, it's one of the best. So I can't wait to break the pads in. Can't wait to ride the bike. Can't wait to show y'all the complete bike in the sun. Bussing.
TFM. I put in that work. Man. I put in that work. I put in that work.
Gangery, if you made it to this point in the video, the end, I love you forever. This is my build, my 27.5 BMX build. It feels similar to my old bike, obviously. Everything is similar, same size, new color. Let me know what you think about the color, comment down below. And I hope you enjoyed the vlog. This vlog took like literally like 2 weeks to make. From taking my bike apart at the shop, taking it to Doc's, everything in between. And I have a kit on the way. Bike Life Slaps and I are making a new kit. It's gonna be fire. Something different, something that matches the color, and hopefully y'all mess with it. If you enjoyed the vlog, the content, the little movie, let me know. Comment down below. What would you see different? Would you enjoy? Let me know your favorite part, and let me know your thoughts on the bike. I actually have some more bikes on the way. Different kinds, different sizes, different stuff. Y'all should be expecting a lot coming soon on this channel. And as always, y'all, stay blessed, stay productive, and stay safe. Till next time, I love y'all. Don't panic.
Hell yeah, video to
Dunnery. Yes, sir.
How do you feel, bro?
Feels goodery.
Woo!
I'm gonna go to sleep.